My name is Masa.
I'm a company-sponsored student, and the reason why I applied was to change my career in terms of my function inside my company. I only have experience in the sales department, and in the future, I wanted to take part in a division that helps my company to expand more in terms of like M&A or cooperating with outside companies and those kind of stuff. In order to get involved in those kind of divisions, I thought for me, I needed to study an MBA and get some insights from that experience. I think there is a great environment for us students to learn from each of our classmates mutually. Not just they are professional and talented, they are really fun at the off-campus life, and they are also really inclusive. I'm learning a lot about time management for myself because our class have intense work to prepare, and also we also have to participate a lot during the class to learn from each other. And although I expected some difficulties learning or working as a team in a global diverse environment, I still find it really difficult, very different from the situation I experienced in my own company, just working in a Japanese, only Japanese environment.